This is BLK Purified water. It says it's premium alkaline water. It costs $2.49, and it says the pH is supposed to be 8. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0. And let's put it in. 182.3. That is average tap water. Now let's test the pH level. I can't use this pH tester because it's black and I can't use it, so I'm going to use these strips. Tear out one strip. Put half of it inside the water. Wait for a few seconds. I give this a 7. It neutral pH.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.